This is Italian Football Lover channel, my friends. Italy won against 2-1 Belgium. Barella and Berardi scored goals of Italy and Ketelare scored one goal for Belgium team. I want to talk about the tactics and analysis of this game. You can subscribe to my channel, watch my videos. Thank you very much. Let's start with all tactics of this game. Italy played in classical 4-3-3 formation and Belgium played in 3-4-3 formation. In the first half on the midfield, Pellegrini made higher press on Axel Witsel, and at the same time sometimes this player Tielemans made higher press on Locatelli, and sometimes Barella moved close to Tielemans on the midfield. And really on the forward, Raspadori played 1-1 versus this defender Denier, and at the same time Chiesa and Berardi together tuck infield. And at the same time Chiesa made press on Elder Violet and Berardi made press on Vertonghen. When Berardi tuck infield, Di Lorenzo moved higher and wider. He supported the attacks, and at the same time Barella participated the attacks and he supported Berardi on the right. On the forward in Belgium, Acerbi played close to Batshuayi, and at the same time sometimes Salamakers tucked infield and he searched for the goal positions. Salamakers one shot hit the post in the first half, and at the same time in the first half it was more midfield struggle in the first half, but Belgium had the ball little bit more, but Chiesa made dangerous runnings behind of Belgium defense line, and Berardi came back to midfield and his long range pass to the left. Chiesa tucked infield and he found one goal position in the last minutes of the first half, but Courtois saved the ball. The first half has been finished 0-0. In the beginning of the second half, Italian team found the goal with Barella. And in the second half, Belgium made two substitutions. First, the Belgium team, Tielemans and Salamakers out. And at the same time, Ketelare and De Bruyne replaced of them. After this substitution, Axel Witsel played here like this six number, and this player Wenaker played on the center of the midfield with Witsel, and De Bruyne played on the left forward, and Ketelare played on the right forward. After Ketelare got into the pitch, he forced to left wing of Italy so much, and so many times De Bruyne came close to right, and he played close to Ketelare on the forward. De Bruyne first substitution for Italian team, Raspadori out on the forward and Moise Kean replaced of him. And after Moise Kean got into the pitch, he played close to Denier, and on the midfield really Roberto Mancini strengthen the midfield with other substitutions. Eliri Pellegrini and Barella out. Cristante and Jorginho replaced of them. After these substitutions, Cristante played here like this on the midfield. And Locatelli played more close to left of the midfield. And Jorginho played on the center after he got into the pitch. And Locatelli played like this here. These substitutions made Italian midfield stronger, and Italy found the second goal from penalty with Domenico Berardi. Really, Chiesa tucked infield and got into the penalty area, and Castagna made a foul to Chiesa in the box, and the referee has given the penalty. Berardi scored the second goal of Italy from a penalty kick. Belgium team found one goal, a developing counter-attack with this De Bruyne came back to midfield. De Bruyne received the ball and he carried the ball to the forward fastly, and really this young player Ketelare made a running behind of Italian defense line, behind of Bastoni and Emerson, and really with De Bruyne's pass between of Italian defense line, Ketelaere met the ball and he scored the goal of Belgium, and the score was 2-1 with this goal. And in additionally, in the second half, one shoot of Batshuayi hit the post, and at the same time another shoot of this player Yannick Carrasco hit the post. Three shoots of Belgium hit the post in this game, and really last substitutions for Italian team, Berardi and Chiesa out, at the same time Insigne and Bernardeschi replaced of them. And at the same time Yannick Carrasco out and Trossard replaced of him. Last substitution for Belgium team, 20 number Trossard. But the game has been finished 2-1, and Italy deserved to win in UEFA Nations League. All my analyses, all my comments like this Italy-Belgium game. You can subscribe to my channel, watch my videos. Please open up your notification links, notification bells. Thank you very much. See you on my next videos, beautiful people. Bye.